UTEP students and El Paso locals can expect to see a new digital billboard during their drive. The message on the sign is reminding drivers, pedestrians, and bicyclists how to keep each other safe on the roads. According to TxDOT, these messages are very important because although every crash is dangerous, crashes between cars and pedestrians or bicyclists can be especially deadly. According to some reports, in 2022, pedestrian and bicyclist deaths represented 21% of all traffic deaths in Texas.